Chalmette Owls. The officials for tonight's game, the referee Chris Forte, the umpire Brett Landrum, head linesman Eric Becknell, line judge Ben Cabell, back judge Mel Ray, the field judge Nikia Hooks, side judge Josh Dunlap, game clock operator Ray Slocum, and the play clock operator Keith Dolby. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hat as the Chalmette ROTC presents the colors. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing as the Chalmette Owl Band will perform the national anthem. Thank you. tonight's captain for the Lakeshore Titans, number 15, Gavin Stein. Number 46, Logan Kemp. And number 57, Bryce Lajeunesse. For your Chalmette Owls, number 7, Tyler Watson. Number 10, Stone Revere. Number 11, Jaden Laparoos. And number 50, Hunter Brockhoff. Have won the toss, chose to defer. Chalmette will receive the opening first half kickoff. Thank you. Rubion pass complete to number four, Jake Williams. Brought down by number three, Royce Ziegler. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for Chalmette. Pass complete to number three, Raylan Russell. Brought down by number 16, Aiden Sheldon. That's good for Chalmette. First down. First and 10 at the Titans 38-yard line. Hand off to number nine, Axton Lopez goes nowhere. Loss of three on the play. Second and 13 from the 41. On pass intended for Laperouse, falls incomplete. Defended by number three, Royce Ziegler, brings up third and 13 for Chalmette. Brings him down. Titans play it first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Second and nine. 10, Titan. Rubion hands off to James Williams, sweeping the left side. Brought down by the Titans number five, Jared Robertson. Loss of about four on the play. Second and 14 for the Chalmette Owls. Pass complete to Jaden Williams. Brought down by the Titans number three, Roy Ziegler. Big gain for the Owls into Titan territory. First and 10, Chalmette. And off to Ashton Lopez up the middle. Short gain on the play. Brought down by number five, Jared Robertson. Second and 10 for Chalmette. Goes out of bounds. There's a flag on the play. Back them up another 5 yards. Nice punt by Alfonso. Fielded at the 10. Lapperoos tracked him down and dropped him inside the 20. First and 10, Titans at the 17-yard line. Bernard's pass is incomplete, intended for number 11, Jaden Wells. Defending on the play, number 1, Jahari Banks. Second and 10 for the Titans. Brought down by number 7, Tyler Watson. And number 13, Eric Anderson. Good for a Titan. First down. First and 10 at the 29. Picking up a tight first down at the 45-yard line, finally brought down by number 25, Leo Gonzalez. Dylan Cusack, brought down by Chalmette number 10, Stone Revere. No gain on the play. Second in the long 10.
Down.
point answer, number 16, James Alfonso. The holder, number one, Jahari Banks. Point answer is good by Alfonso. Your score, Chalmette 7. Lakeshore 0. Alfonso, back deep for the Titans, number 4, Cato Pichon. And number 26, Dylan Cusack.
Chalmette plays it first and 10 at the Titan 38 yard line. Lopez picking up about four on the play. Brought down by the Titans, number 23, Micah Nebaker. Second and six, Michelle Matt. False start, Chalmette, penalized 5 yards. Make it second and 11 from the 39. That's good for a first and goal at the Titans 7 yard line. Lakeshore. That's their second timeout. We'd like to thank our first half sponsor, Pelican Point Car Wash. For all your car wash needs, please go to Pelican Car Wash. Thank you. passes complete to Lazarus down to the Titan 3-yard line. Finally pushed out of bounds by number 7, Andre Ridgely. Third and goal at the 3. Off of the Owls, number 16, Jaden Alfonso. Back deep for the Titans, number 4, Cato Pichon. And number 26, Dylan Cusack.
Yard game.
3, 32 for the Titans, that's 25. Timeout, hydration timeout. Hand off to Pichon around the right side. Brought down by Chalmette's number 7, Tyler Watson. Second and one for the Titans at the 26-yard line of Chalmette. And off is to number 22, Rudry Grove. Good for a Titan first down. Finally brought down by number 25, Leo Gonzalez. First and 10 at the 18 for the Titans. Timeout, Chalmette. Ladies and gentlemen, will a fan that bought a $5 raffle ticket, you took the stub with your name on it, we need that to see if you're gonna win. So the fan with ticket number 0767, please bring the stub to the press box. Will a fan with the $5 raffle ticket number 0767 bring your stub to the press box? Thank you. First and 10 for the Titans at the 18-yard line of Chalmette. Hand off to Pichon, trying to sweep the left side. There's that man again, number 25, Leo Gonzalez. Loss of 3 on the play, second and 13 at the 21. Pass intended for number 26, Dylan Cusack. Broken off by number 7, Tyler Watson at the last second. Third and 13. Hit for the point after number 16, Aiden Sheldon. Point after is good. Chalmette will be penalized on the kickoff. They'll retry the point after. Gegenheimer's hold is good. The point after is good. The score, Chalmette 14, Titan 7. Kick it off for the Titans, number 16, Aiden Sheldon. Back deep for the Owls, Laparouche. Ball down at the 30. Chalmette to play it, first and 10. Chalmette plays it first and 10 at the 30-yard line. Rubion's pass complete to number 3, Ron Russell. Eight-yard gain, second and 2 for Chalmette at the 38. Rubio's pass intended for Jahari Banks. Ball's incomplete, brings up 3rd and 2. Timeout on the field. Cuvion sneaks up the middle, picking up a Chalmette. First down. Personal foul against the Titans. Give Chalmette a 15-yard penalty and a first down. First and 10 at the Titans, 37-yard line. Cuvion's pass intended for Russell falls incomplete. There is a flag on the play. We'll pick up the flag. Second and 10 at the 37 for Chalmette. Cuvion's pass to Banks is complete. 7-yard gain on the play at the 30. Cuvion gets a push up the middle. Timeout, Chalmette. It'll be 4th and 1. Thank you. Fourth and run for the 20, from the 28 for Chalmette. Lopez carries for Chalmette, first down. First and 10 at the 26. Kick it off, Jaden Alfonso. Back deep is Cato Pichon at number 26, Dylan Cusack. Cusack returns at the 7, out to the 28-yard line. Brought down by number 9, Axton Lopez, and number 25, Leo Gonzalez. Titans have it, first and 10 at the 29 with 27 seconds left in the first half. Chalmette 21, Lakeshore 7. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field your Chalmette High Fighting Owl Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field your Chalmette High Fighting Owl Marching Band and High Kicking Charmers. The band is under the direction of Caleb Lambert. Charmers under the direction of Joe Mitchell. Tonight, they proudly present a taste of their 2023 competition field show as they perform Aztec Fire. The band is under the field direction of drum major Julie Acevedo, trumpet soloist Corin DeSalle and Ethan Gilmore.
Thank you. welcoming to the field the Lakeshore High School Silver Stars. The Silver Stars are under the direction of Alex Gorman and Tori Goodman. This year's team is led by Mia Hollier as captain, Caroline McCumsey, and Lexi Manda as co-captain. This week's Silver Star sponsors are Core Special Services, Covington Trace Hospital, Hornsack, Lofa, Ace Hardware, and D.M. Thompson. The Silver Stars would like to thank their corporate sponsors, administration, faculty, staff, and the entire Lakeshore community for their support and encouragement. Go Titans!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the Lakeshore Titans Silver Stars. Ladies and gentlemen, midway through about the third quarter, we'll announce the 50-50. Make sure you have your 50-50 tickets handy in about the middle of the third quarter. I'll make another announcement then. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, your 50-50 ticket will draw them sometime after the start of the third quarter. Titans will receive the opening kickoff of the second half. Number 16, Jaden Alfonso, will be kicking off for the Owls. Back deep for the Titans, number 4, Cato P. Sean, and number 26, Dylan Cusack.
Chalmette plays it. First and 10.
moving off pitches to Laperouse, sweep to the right side. Picking up about five on the play. Brought down by the Titans, number 33, Landon Schlink. Second and four from the 46-yard line.
Thank you.
Knights playing first and 10. That's a good team going on. Chalmette. The 15-yard penalty in the first and 10 at the 41-yard line for the Titans. Thank you. Handoff is for number 22, Audrey Grove. Brought down by Chalmette 32, Lee Everett. The first down for the Titans at the Chalmette, 44-yard line. Big time by number 25, Leo Gonzalez. Ladies and gentlemen, the visitor side concession stand will close at the end of the third quarter. The home side will close with 6 minutes to go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get out those 50-50 tickets. We've just drawn the number. It's a red ticket. Number 1, 3, 1, 2, 8, 4. If you have a red ticket for 50-50, 1, 3, 1, 2, 8, 4, up to the press box. We have your money. There's a flag on the play, personal foul, roughing the passer against Chalmette. That's a 15-yard penalty and a first down for the Titans. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner has just been found for the 50-50. Thank you very much. Titans play it, first and 10 at the Chalmette, 31-yard line. And our pitches to throw, sweeping the right side, breaking tackle. Brought down by Chalmette 22, Kevin Jefferson. Second and one at the 22.
Thank you.
Knights touchdown. Sheldon comes in for a point after. Point after is no good. Chalmette leads 21-20 over the Titans. Ladies and gentlemen, again, the visitor side concession stand will close at the end of the third quarter. The home side will close with 6 minutes to go in the game. Number six, D'Anthony Routh. Picks up another 3 yards for the Owls. Brought down by number 23, Michael Nebaker. Third and four for Chalmette. Flag on the play, offside, tight. That's a 5 yard penalty, good enough for a Chalmette. First down. Chalmette, first and 10. That's a tight, 31 yard line. Julio's pass, pass down at the line of scrimmage, makes it second and 10. Play a game on Chalmette. by Dylan Cusack. Brought down at about the 18-yard line with a tight play it, first and 10. First and 10 Titans at the 19. Hand off to Cusack. Brought down by Chalmette 32, Lee Everidge. Pick up a three, second and 7.
Thank you.
7. By number 13, Ricky Smith. Number 13, Eric Anderson. Brings up 4th and 11. Chalmette plays his first and 10. First and 10, Chalmette at the 24-yard line. Lopez. Number five, Jared Robertson makes the tackle for the Titans. No gain. Second and 10 to Chalmette. And to kick a 28-yard field goal is Jaden Alfonso. It's good. Chalmette, 24. Lakeshore Titans, 20. Alfonso tees it up with Keyshawn T. Oh. bring it out to the 39 with that play at first and 10.
Thank you.
called in a victory formation. Third down to Chalmette at the 41-yard line. Timeline violation called on Chalmette. In the front for the Owls, number 16, Jaden Alfonso.
safety on Chalmette. Titans get 2 points, makes the score Chalmette 24, Titans 22. Alfonso will kick it off from the 20. Keyshawn steals it at the 25, bringing it up the middle.
Oh, what a hit.
Big Williams makes a nice tackle at the 44-yard line. Thank you. Flags have been waved off. Game is over. Chalmette wins 24-22.